in which there are no more gas stations. Because in California, mobs apparently can just walk into a store, including a gas station, and destroy the place, smash the windows, and take what they want. We know that because it happened on Sunday in Compton. Now, this mob was not starving. No, they didn't steal food. They stole beer, condoms, and cigarettes.
Get the six.
Give me some water.
Give me some water.